down with them. So yeah, we're still good. And again, I'm always an optimist. I hope everybody will end up being.
Works almost all of them. He's really trained. I agree that 100%. Outside context, let's explain it to people.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah. Okay. So let's say, for instance, let's say you know I'm a big believer in never being so trained. Okay. You know why is that possible? Well, because look, if okay, that's great. That should be done. Let's say your energy levels.
We're talking about fit people, by the way, right?
Every human being.
So guys never worked out before.
Even first day.
First thing, how is it possible to work out and not be sore?
No problem. So, let's say, this is what we call rate of perceived exertion. Okay? So, let's say I make you do pull-ups, and let's say the maximum amount of pull-ups you can do, the maximum amount of pull-ups is 10. Let's keep a nice round number. At 11, you couldn't do 11. If I pointed a gun at you, you couldn't do 11.
Beach. Don't
Should
put
I
that in your mouth. Cuckoo, grab it.
Why? Because I'm setting you up to work the next day.
Cuckoo.
The next day we're going to do 5. The next day we're going to do another 5. And then we're going to do 6. And 6 is really easy. We're going to do 7. Why? If you count, if you did 10 pull-ups on Monday,